Okay guys, this is going to be a new video. I'm not really recording in my normal way. I'm using my mobile phone. I wanted to live stream on my phone, but guess what? YouTube told me I cannot. So apparently with their changes that they're doing, and me personally, I'm not happy about this because I've been able to stream with my phone since my channel started. And now all of a sudden, there's a new policy with a new guideline. Apparently, mobile streaming on mobile, I don't know why I said it like that. Streaming on mobile lets you stream from the YouTube app. Note to be able to stream live on mobile devices, you need to have at least 1,000 subscribers. Okay, this I don't even see why they made that a thing. But I'm guessing the 1,000 subscriber mark is like the threshold point of guaranteeing that you're going to be a decent YouTuber. I don't know what they're going for. They've been changing a lot of stuff. I wasn't even aware of this until my YouTube app even told me I can't live stream on the YouTube app anymore because I don't meet the requirement. Apparently, this is a thing. I did not know this up until now. I was trying to figure out why it wouldn't work. I am doing every what else is all this? Oh my goodness. Oh my. This is all public stuff. Like anyone can get this page. Like it's not just for random people. It's not for just one person. It's like the community help center stuff that you can go find. But guys, I need the subscribers to be able to do the things I want to do. My channel is not just based on me playing random video games just for the fun of it. The goal here is the amount of subscribers that I get and the more I gain brings me closer to be able to one day be able to raise charity money to help others out there in the world. I'm an Eagle Scout. That's all I've ever known. I've always helped other people. I've always wanted to help others in some way. I've even driven myself to the point where I don't have any money in my bank account just trying to help some people. I hurt myself financially trying to help another person, and I've done it multiple times. And I can't do that now until I reach the 1,000 subscriber mark. I don't know why I'm currently stuck where I am on the subscriber scale of the 656. I don't know why or nor understand that, but this is a problem. I don't understand what's going on. I'm not getting enough feedback to know why I'm not getting subscribers anymore. I'm not getting any stats on my channel that are telling me otherwise. I post videos, I get views on them. That's all I'm getting. I don't have any comments coming in. I don't see any other activity. I see people going to the channel regularly. 95% of my audience on my channel is not subscribed. I can clearly see that. I don't know why they're not subscribed. I think now me explaining what my channel is for and what it's doing is to help other people raise charity money, help people in need. Anyone that's like been in a catastrophe kind of thing, if there's a hurricane and their house was missing, I'd like to be able to help people like that one day. I'm doing this to help others in the world and try and better the planet, not just to benefit me. I'm not in it for myself. I'm in it to help everyone else. I'm trying to follow the footsteps of Markiplier and Jacksepticeye. PewDiePie as well. I know he's tried to donate money to the special causes as well. I just don't see it a lot. I'm busy trying to work my part-time job and actually get myself where I need to be. And I'm actually uneasy about what's going on right now. I don't know whether to continue pushing forward with the channel or sit back, relax, and just pretend like everything's fine and dandy. I don't know anymore. Like I've said again, there is no guide to doing YouTube. There's no book to follow. It's more of your own decision, how you run your channel, and what you decide to do with it. I'm deciding that I want to help other people, and I cannot do that right now. I need to get 1,000 subscribers, way more than that actually, to be able to start doing things. Because what that's going to do is once I reach that threshold, Yes, there's going to be like some sort of AdSense coming in through from the revenue from the ads on YouTube. That's going to help generate some money. I'll have money in my pocket. I'll be able to do some giveaways then. You guys watching my channel and being subscribed are the ones that are actually going to help me do those things. You guys are the most important key on most channels on YouTube. The fan base that Markiplier has, a lot of his view, I'm one of his viewers. I see most of his videos. I love being part of his subscriber river that he has. Jacksepticeye as well. Kevin Kenshin, he does Nintendo videos. Odd Ones Out, I know him. I actually have one of his books. I don't know where it went though. Boy in a Band, I know him. I've known him for a while. I've known a lot of YouTubers. I've not actually met them, but they are great, amazing people. They've been working where they've been working on their channel for a long time. They've been working at it for a while. I want to be able to follow in their footsteps and actually be able to help other people like they have. But I know I can't do that just yet. When you subscribe to my channel, you're subscribing for a better cause and a better future to help others. That's what you're doing. You're not subscribing just to me. You're subscribing to say, hey, I want to help other people as well. And I would like to see that. I may not be great at explaining some of this stuff. I'm still growing as an individual. There's a lot of room to grow. It's a never-ending path of multiple forks in the road to choose from. But for those of you that are still here, I am grateful for it. And I know a lot of you don't really watch the videos. I don't know if you're just busy. A lot of you are probably going to school and stuff. A lot of you are probably having other things to deal with. Well, that's nifty. They have a search bar in the help. Just subscribe. Like, that'll help me understand what you guys want. Do you also want to help other people? Do you want to get giveaways and stuff like that? I would love to be able to do stuff like that. I want to really. The first thing I want to do is I want to do a Nintendo Switch giveaway. I really do. That's like the closest affordable thing I could think of for someone to be able to get and earn as a giveaway. And it's easier on me because it's affordable. I would like to do a PlayStation giveaway or an Xbox giveaway, but the Switch is more affordable and is a better choice. But I wouldn't do it right now because I'd rather do it with the new Switch that's coming out or a Nintendo Switch Lite, but I'd prefer to get the one with the dock so someone can actually have the best of both worlds. So I hope my explaining the best that I could is helping. If you like the video, please like it. And I hope now that I've tried to explain this, at least subscribe now. My thoughts aren't all the way gathered. I don't work on a script. I'm working straight from the heart and how I feel. I'm not a bad person. I'm doing it for the enjoyment of helping everyone else. And I honestly like seeing smile on other people's faces. So I'll see you guys in the next video. Hopefully you liked it. Hopefully I'm doing everything I can to impress you guys and actually do something for you guys to like. I know my screen keeps going out and I'm talking too much, but I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.